Hello and welcome back to Peterville. Join us as we're busy spraying again. Our crops are growing now, and unfortunately so are the weeds. Quite a bit of herbicide put on at the moment. But this time we're using tram-lined fields. First one up is this one, and as you can see, the weeds are a bit of a mess in here. So, I'm going to find out if I put the tram lines in the right place. Well, let's unfold and we'll just go and shut the gate up. Is a little bit around the outside. As long as you get most of the weeds on there, I'll be happy. This is obviously a field where I had maize on it. Corn, whatever you want to term it as. Weeds are so bad, being hard to see the tram lines in places. Should look better behind us though. Quite a big field this one, not as big as the one over there, which also needs spraying. So not exactly level in places on here. The boom is travelling okay. Leave liquid fertilizer upon these fields then. You know, I'll just kill the weeds before we put any more feed on them. Do I feed them things as well? Bit of pointless exercise. There's only three tram lines on here. Other than the headland. So let's square off this corner. That looks a bit better. Fast acting herbicide. Certainly tied in the field up though. Every field's going to need spraying. Just looks such a mess at the moment. See if the tram line's better now.
question.
Oh, this sprite. It's just on evaluation, if you like. At the moment, it's highly likely we're going to have it, but contrary to what I said the other day, it's only on evaluation with us. It's quick on the road. Find out if I put the tram lines in the right place. So that's tightening the fields up a lot better now. Quick and using a weeder to do it. I'd like to use a set of rolls on them, but our rolls are a bit too aggressive for that job. I'm not actually running the spire on GPS at the minute using the tram lines, it could be slightly out for that reason. This one seems okay though. That's our first wheat field sprayed. Done the potatoes and the maize first thing. Where we're just coming from. That looks a lot better. Spraying these fields and we'll be leaving this video there. So for now I'm going to say thank you for watching, hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you again in the next one. Goodbye for now.